Hi everyone, Wally Nichols with the Asset Guidance Group weekly update for the week ending July the 1st, 2022. Happy 4th of July holiday weekend to everyone. We hope you travel safe and have a good time this weekend and enjoy whatever your favorite activities are. So this week I thought I'd talk a little bit about leverage, okay, in terms of mitigating risk. We're in the business of risk management. That's what we do. If we do our job well with risk management, all the other returns and everything that we're looking for will follow. The same goes with our philosophy in terms of client service. The more the people that we can help, if we help enough other people get what they want, it's our philosophy that we'll get what we want as well, okay? So here's the top performing sectors for this quarter: staples, energy, and utilities. What's that telling us about what shape the market's in? Well, you don't have to follow the headlines day to day like we do and just look at the last 6 months as to where we've been. It's been a brutal 6 months for the first half of 2022. Kind of diminished a lot of people's expectations of what we thought we would be, etc. But that's why we don't forecast. We trade the markets as they present themselves. So here's what is going on right now. As cash remains in the top position, top performing position, that lets us know that we're in the end stages here, in the beginning state of that rotation, in beginning stages of a new rotation. And so we need to be prepared for it. So the idea in leverage is using a pool of money, or crudely stated, it is often kicked around in real estate circles, other people's money. So using OPM to buy real estate and therefore make a better return on investment. Well, we can do the same thing with certain segments of our portfolios. We refer to segments of the portfolios loosely as sleeves, okay? So we have a core nest egg that we build that ensures our stability during retirement. And so then what you want to be able to do after you have that in place is hedge against major risks. Risks are absolutely everywhere right now. So we've got inflation risk that's paramount to us. We've got sequence of return with a risk, withdrawal rate risk, and a longevity risk with long-term care, as well as tax rate risk. So right now there are several ways to leverage the biggest pieces of risk away. And so that is done by pooling, okay? And so the benefits to that are you've got very high risk in terms of long-term care in the future. So risk pooling helps spread those risks among a larger population than just yourself. If you're self-insuring against that, then that's going to chew up a large part of your portfolio. Our plans, we work and determine optimal amounts so that we're getting the minimum amount that we have of your portfolio that we have to dedicate to mitigate that particular risk, and then getting the maximum in exchange for the maximum amount of return. And that again is accomplished through leverage. All right. So that then after we get those pieces freed up, and I could do the same examples for the other segments of risk. Okay. The size of the sleeve of your portfolio that's dedicated to that is the only thing that's varying, but the principle remains the same. So that's the concept. Now that allows us then to do the reverse. So then we can use leverage for the other pieces of our portfolio that then are not dedicated to risk mitigation. We can leverage them for greater growth and go seek out a little more risk in the markets, a little exposure, a little more risk exposure in hopes of gaining long-term growth overall. So that's going to be our icing on the cake part. That allows you to sleep calmly and peacefully at night and enjoy your holiday weekends because you know that you're covered. So if that sounds good to you, then give us a call when you get back from the 4th of July. We'd love to do business with you. We enjoy putting plans together. It's really a lot of fun. And we enjoy working with people and helping them out. Because at the end of the day, that gives us purpose and that gives us happiness. And we all know that studies show happiness is the key to longevity. Until next week, you stay happy and travel safe.